Welcome. English, third language, sixth standard. Unit 4, poem, little word. Poem, a little word. I want to be the light to the blind that shines as bright as the sun so that they can see with their minds the mountains, the hills, and the oceans. I want to be the light to the blind. Who here? I want to be means the poet. Poet want to be a light to the blind means here he understood the difficulty what the blind people are feeling. They can't see the light. So he want to become a light to the blind people. He want to give them happiness what we feel when we see the colorful world. That shines as bright as the sun. We see all these things around us, beautiful things, beautiful scenery because of the sunlight, because of the sun. Okay, that light should be as bright as the sun. He is telling he want to be that bright sunlight to the blind people so that they can see with their minds. So he want to help them. He want, the poet want, he is so humble at heart that he want blind people to enjoy, even though he can't give them eyes. So he want to then to imagine in their minds how it may look like. The mountains, the hills, and the ocean. These are the beautiful things in this world. Hills, mountains, trees, flowers, fruits are so beautiful. He want them to make them to feel that. Okay, who can make this? Those we cannot see, even with even people don't have eyes. People can't see with their eyes, but poet can see. See, he understand the feeling of the blind people. He is not blind, but he understand that what the poet is. I want to be the voice to the deep that echoes as clear as the rain so that they can hear with their hearts the sound of music that lasts forever. I want to be the voice to the deep. Here, poet is telling that he want to become deaf people cannot talk. Okay, they cannot speak. So he want to become their voice. Okay, that echoes as clear as the rain. When it rains, clearly you can hear that. That clarity should be there in their hearing, so that they can hear with their hearts. No, dumb people cannot speak. Deaf people cannot hear. So they can hear with their hearts. They cannot hear with their, some malfunctioning is there in ear with the birth, so they cannot hear anything, but they want to give them a ear so that they can hear the beautiful music, the sound of the music that lasts forever. They want to give their enjoyment when we hear the music, that feeling. You want to give them that feeling so that they can hear that sound. I want to be the mother to the orphan whose heart is as soft as the snow so that they can find and realize the love and warmth they can live with. Here, poet want to become a mother to the orphan. Orphan don't know what is the mother love is. Whatever mistake you do, mother will accept you. Even the whole world will blame you, but mother will not blame you. How you are, mother will accept you. That's why everybody will love the mother. Even child makes the mistake, her child makes the mistake. She know that even though she will not throw away the baby, she loves the baby as the baby is. She will correct her child, but she will not hate her child so that he did a mistake. She will accept the child as it is. That's why people love their mothers whose heart is as soft as the snow so that they can find and realize. So the orphan child don't know what the mother love is because they don't find that love. He want to become mother to the orphans. The love and warmth they can live with. He want to give them a warmth of the mother womb. Okay, if you are in your mother's arms, you feel it is a safe, you are a safest, it is the safest place in the world where your, that is a mother's love, mother's hug. He want to give that to, that safety to the orphan people. God, please give me the strength that I need to give little word to those who have dreamed for it all their lives so that they know how it feels to have the beautiful word that I have. See, to do all these, to all these things, what he need is he need a strength. Okay, that he is praying the God, so that please give me the strength that I need to give little word to those. Those don't have those words. I want to give them those words. Please give me a strength. He is a praying God who have dreamed for it all their lives. See, we have eyes, we have ear, we have tongue to speak. We have everything, even though we blame. But some people don't have their basic organs. Okay, they suffer a lot because of that. They face difficulties in their lives and they cannot enjoy the things we enjoy, so that they know how it feels. The poet is imagining how bad they feel. He's understanding their feeling. Okay, to have the beautiful word that I have, he want to give that beautiful word to them. That what the sound we hear, he want to make them to hear the beautiful word. What we see, he make those who don't have the eyes, he want to make them to see that, feel that, even though they don't have the if you explain them how beautiful it is. See, if you tell it is a green color, I can understand green color. If the child don't have from the birth the eyes, how can you understand it is red, it is green? How they will imagine such a painful thing it is, right? But the poet is understanding their pain. Understanding the other's pain is wonderful thing, and solving their problem is also much more wonderful thing. That is what the poet is telling here. Glossary, echoes. The reflecting of the sound of a wall. Orphan means the child whose parents are not alive. Blind, not able to see. Deaf, not able to hear. Warmth, the state of being friendly. Comprehension, answer the following questions. 1. Why does the poet want to be a light to the blind? Answer. The poet want to be the light to the blind so that they can see the mountains, the hills and the oceans with their minds. 2nd one. What does the poet want to be the deaf to the deaf? Answer. The poet want to be voice to the deaf. 3rd one. How does the poet want to help the orphan? Answer. The poet want to be mother to the orphan whose heart is as soft as the snow, so that they can find and realize the love and warmth they can live with. Question number 4. What is the poet's prayer to God? The poet's prayer for God is, God, please give me the strength that I need to give a little word to those who have dreamed for it all their lives, so that they know how it feels to have beautiful word that I have. Complete this poem. God, please ... that I have. Here is the poem. God, please give me the strength that I need to give a little word to those who have dreamed for it all their lives, so that they know how it feels to have a beautiful word that I have. Recite and enjoy. Let's read this poem. The sailor went to see what he could see, and all that he could see was a sea, sea, sea. See, how many times see here? Yes, S-E-A-C is there. Yes, E-E-C is there in this poem. Many times CCC is coming here, but pronunciation is same for both these words. How to understand is depending on the situation, and the spelling is different. Pronunciation is same. SEAC is a source of water. It is sea. SEEC is, it is watching with your eyes. Okay, who have eyes, they can see with their eyes. That is sea. Sailor went to sea. Here, sailor went to sea. To see what he could see. Why he went there? To see the sea. What he can see there. Everywhere water, water. What he, this is what he can see there. And all that he could see was only sea, sea, sea. Everywhere sea was there. Only water. In whichever direction you move, if you are sailing in the ocean or the sea, you can see only water. Nothing else. Then 2 and 20 robbers were standing on a wall. If the wall had been stronger, my story would have been longer. It is a small poem. It is not related to previous stanza. See, 2 and 20 robbers. 2 and 20 robbers. 20 robbers are there. We're standing on a wall. 2 and 20. How much it is? 22 robbers were standing on a wall. If wall had been stronger. See, if the wall had been stronger, it is breaking down. Everybody is falling down from there. The story, my story would have been longer. That means story ended here. Story ended here because all they have, all the robbers have fall from that wall and they died. So story ended here. If the wall strong, they could have lived, and we have written their story. What happened next? Where they went? Story have been continued. Story ended here because the wall is now strong. They fall down. They died. Okay. The kindness is the golden chain by which the society is bound together. Everyone should be kind. Jyoti has told this slogan. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon, and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.